This week on Anything Is Possible.
A guy did a study and said that most Christians, after 3 years of being a Christian, don't have any unchristian friends. And I got to looking at my friends, and I'm like, oh my God. All African-American Baptist preachers. I'm like, this has got to change. Something's not right about this. How can we reach the world in my circles this big? I want people to be able to come to the garden, and even though we don't have any so much religious thing like that, I don't try to throw religion or faith on anybody. Just if it happens, it happens. If not, fine. But I want people to think that when they think of Chris Battle, like, he's a Christian, but he's not a jerk.